Bruh, ain't no way YB got a song with Webby's son. Bruh, that's crazy. Generation just clicking up, bro. I love it, though. I love it. He fuck with the people coming up right now. I love it. NFY. NYM. Tripping. Okay, my bad. I didn't hear what you said. We're fine with it. That's on me. Bro, I can't be the only one that feel like, bro, why did he get that fucking shovel on his face? I get the meaning, but that was so unnecessary. So unnecessary. But that's that nigga face. I ain't gonna judge another man. Right.
I'm shooting at the bad bitch, her head said in the book. Code 45 with a gin, I'm protected at home. Mama don't know what's in my head that's leading me wrong. Full of medication, that perp and that lean got me gone. Another person ain't go home, just another day wrong. Light up the blunt and fart the window, no shows in a minute. My daughter steady changing moves while I'm reversing the Bentley. That's just a dream that I had while I'm counting these pennies. Hoping my dreams to reach the stars are close to the ending. But fuck it, send that nigga low and let's get it to cracking. He duck these bitches, he a fisher that coming from Savage. I know she ratchet. That dirty bitch is set up a daddy. Fall the leader into them bitches inside a casket. I hope they never feel your brother. His life on the line. Them niggas diss me when we rap and they spitting them lies. Them niggas
kill out
them
no rack
and I just sit aside. Bitch, I'm a bouncer, there's no acting. Business, I was five. Shooting dice,
playing. I might miss a lot of stuff, y'all. Cut me some slack. That's my first time ever listening to Webby Sun, though. Ever in my life. I knew about him, but I didn't know he actually rapped, though. But shit. That's on me. If I did. But other than this, he looks like he's just vibing. You already got a daughter?
And I don't fuck with them. Them niggas hoes and they bitches, I don't trust, nigga. Fuck you, nigga. Fuck you, nigga. I don't need shit inside this world. I sell my money and my diamonds and my daughter, nigga. Fuck you, nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. And I don't fuck with my money and my diamonds and my daughter. I can respect you.
Pop him out there and put that glove between his eyes. I know my motherfucking mind. I've been a savage since a child. Cause I'm a Christian, I'm about beefing if you wanna
see. See, this is what I wait for right here. I'll respect him right here, bro. I'll respect Webby Sun. But this is why I wait for right here. This camo man right here.
I'm motherfucking man, I've been a savage since a child. Cause I'm a Christian, I'm about beefing if you want the slice of my heart. Do your dirty 30-30 out the window front your mind. I don't think these niggas really don't fuck with me. I don't think these niggas really want to bang at all. I push her from the back with this truck and we let it clap. I'm talking about all the way till we pulling off. Made it from about $1 million in my goal, yeah. Been sitting in the slain and shop, I ain't no stopping for them cop calls. I just wanna put money on top of my daddy like fat nigga. My niggas in the back, nigga, with straps, nigga. Don't act, nigga, I'm with it. Let's do it, cause I'm about drama. And this bitch was savage
like me, you don't want no problems.
Can't stop us, huh? Got it for five on side my couch and it's our camera. You won't try it, like, fuck you, nigga.
You talking about some damn diamonds, my nigga. Look at that nigga, young boy chain. Look right there. Look, that shit is blinging right. Look at that. He low key look just like Webby, though.
Yup.
He got way beyond the outros.
I've been chasing money for so long. R.I.P. Pimp. The dog way. You got it. From the bottom to the top. It's my father like
son. It's fire. Oh, Eddie signed to Trill. Oh, that must be a good feeling for Webby.
Savage night. Trill for life. So the wheel fall out.
Trill. Forever Trill. I'm forever real and Webby forever trill. But yeah, man, this is like everybody gonna say in the comment section, YB does not disappoint. But my nigga, this nigga got deal. I need to see this nigga Trey Savage come back on another song, but even harder though. Like, he was on some vibe shit, but he definitely can do better. Like, this dude right here said he got potential. What the dude said that? Yeah, he got potential for sure. And he's damn right. He got potential. He just got to tap into it. I don't know how long he been rapping. You know what? Let's see how many songs he got out. He only got 5K. He only got 59 songs. That probably not all his songs in general. Probably got like 30 in the bitch, really on the real. Cause like he might have a whole bunch of music videos and stuff like that. So he might even just have 30. I don't know. Might have 20. You never know. But that's not a point though. But yeah, he did his thing on this thing. He wrote the beat, but I need to see him stand out. I need to see him doing his thing. I want to see him carry a song for a damn rapper. I'm trying to see that. I'm trying to see that. Put it on for his dad. Nigga. I might go end this video, listen to some. I might end this video, go listen to some Webby right now. Savage Life, nigga. What the fuck you talking about? But yeah, I'm gonna leave it right there, man. Make sure you like the video, subscribe. Run 2K. And I'll see you in this video. Peace, later, man.